优秀少青年书法爱好者梁英华小朋友为美中文化产业中心题字。梁英华，女，2008年出生于海燕沙头村，现就读台山市海燕镇中心小学，自幼爱好书法、音乐、舞蹈等艺术。2016年跟随书法老师武祝涛学习书法，每逢春节参加义务挥春送万家，得多位老师指导，取长补短，历年来在市级举办青少年书法比赛当中多次荣获得奖，万众一心幅作品被台山市图书馆收藏。
Excellent young calligraphy lover Liang Yinhua, the inscription for ANC Culture Center. Liang Yinhua, female, was born in Shetu Village, Haiyan in 2008. She is currently studying at Haiyan Town Central Primary School in Taishan City. She loves calligraphy, music, dance and other arts since childhood. In 2016, she studied calligraphy with calligraphy teacher Wu Zutao. Sent to Wanjia, many teachers guide and learn from each other. Over the years, she has won many awards in the youth calligraphy competitions held at the municipal level, and her works have been collected by the Taishan City Library.